Aujourd'hui, c'est l'anniversaire de 360 morts à l'île de Lampedusa. Aujourd'hui, c'est l'anniversaire.
Mariella. Okay, in Finland we say that we keep the policy of European Union with the immigrants, and we want to take care of that agreement what we have done. But of course, the Finnish society is so different to many people, and so they meet many problems. I think that the Finnish society has changed a lot in a short time. And we see this project very important in order to create new ways to support people, connecting people by cultural things, by meeting each other, and by learning from each other.
I must say that we are different people, and somehow we must tolerate that difference, because the more we understand about each other, so it is easier to understand what we are, how we live, and how we behave. The more knowledge we get, so easier it's more easier to live together.
So with this cooperation, I believe that we can improve the understanding. So one of our slogan was connect, cooperate, and improve. So from small start, small steps, we can create something quite great understanding between people in Europe. Okay, we did these slogans together, and I believe that together we can improve the understanding. And one of our slogans was connect, co-create, and improve.